guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are staying home, staying safe, and doing everything what you're supposed to do right now. Well, today we gonna do a makeup look with the one lipstick, one red lipstick, और मैं आपको सिर्फ एक ही लिपस्टिक यूज़ करके दिखाने वाली हूँ कि हाउ कैन यू गेट रेडी फॉर अ पार्टी और मे बी जस्ट गोइंग आउट चिलिंग विद फ्रेंड्स एंड या सो आई थिंक ये जो प्रोडक्ट मैं यूज़ करने वाली हूँ इट्स ऑल वेरी बेसिक प्रोडक्ट एनीबडी कैन अफोर्ड एंड वन प्रोडक्ट विच इज़ माई गो टू प्रोडक्ट इज दिस यू कैन सी This is almost empty and I use this like this is my go-to product. I use this most often. So all you have to do is just put it on your face. मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा ले लिया है आप इससे भी कम ले सकते हैं You want to use a beauty blender, you can use it or If you want to avoid it, you can just apply it as a cream. Like how you apply your normal morning cream or evening cream. I mean night cream. So that's how you just apply it. ना आपको किसी ब्रश की ज़रूरत है ना ब्लेंडर की ज़रूरत है ये इतना क्रीमी है इसका टेक्सचर कि आप ऐसे ही लगा सकते हैं एंड इफ़ यू वांट टू लीव इट लाइक दैट दैट्स आल्सो ओके बट इफ़ यू फील लिटिल ऑयली ऑन योर फेस एंड यू वांट कि आप थोड़ा सा कुछ आपको पाउडर लगाना है सो अनदर प्रोडक्ट इज़ दिस एंड आप देख सकते हैं बॉटल भी कितना यूज है एंड येस आई यूज़ दिस क्योंकि I feel safe and I don't like to use very much, you know, beauty products on my face, so I do that. So you just take it in your brush and just apply it on your face. Trust me, I go to parties and meetings using these products. Use it around your neck. Okay. Don't forget your ears, your forehead. Yeah. Okay, so you can just brush your brows if you have If you feel like you want to fill it, you can use a filler.
Yes.
So, we just gonna take... You can see I have not used it. It's new. Okay, so we'll just, you know, dab it. And use it as an eyeshadow. You can see the difference already, right? So, I am not using any brushes, anything, so that people who are new to makeup and they don't have much of products, so they can also do this look. I always like to keep it natural. I don't know why I can't go loud. So this is done and now we use it on our cheeks as a tint. Use the same brush, just I think that's enough. You got the tint. If you want more, you can just do a little more with the lipstick. it's a quick makeup look actually. I'm just using the brush, you can use the mascara if you want, and then put it on your lips. Okay guys, so just to give a matte look, I'm just taking powder and brush it off. Now it's matte. And open your hair. And I think you're done. So this is my natural washed. I have not ironed. You are good to go to the party. And if you want to add more glamour to your look, you can use this. So this is one look where I just used one lipstick. I think it just took 5 minutes for me to get ready. And if you don't want to leave your hair, you know, like this, you can just do a tie-up. What I do is I generally take a center parting and make a pull. That's what I do. I leave. So that was it. Let me know in comment section that how did you find it, and I'll be coming up with more ideas like this. And give me your suggestion what you want to see. I'm getting a lot of requests for my skincare routine, and I'm gonna make a video on that very soon. So yeah, that was it. Bye bye, take care, stay home.